done to save water in our environment?
I don't use a lot of water. I have an irrigation system at home, and I make sure that it only goes for about 2 to 3 minutes early in the morning so that it doesn't evaporate straight away. I do drink a lot of water, but that's very good for you. So that I do use water a lot then. When it comes to flushing the toilet, I have that little option to do for the big flush or the small flush, and I always use the small flush. And when I wash my hands, I don't keep the tap running, as well as when I brush my teeth. And my shower is always quite short. Yes, that's how I save water. Sometimes I believe, at times I'm wishing, no, I can find.